it does. This is a sandbar and this is a gravel bar. Yeah. All right. So when you get to there, the water, there'll be still water ahead of you.
Yeah.
Okay. So yeah, nice and still, very inviting. Don't take it. It'll open up on your right hand side and you'll see it flow. You'll see the flow kick in and the main part of the river, and go with the flow. Go to the right.
There you go. And you can pull the canoe in sideways when you pull it up at the bank. So that's a handy one as well. The downside of it, or the upside of it, is there's buoyancy built in the weak end of the boats. Okay, so they can't sink, even if they're full of water, full of gear, full of people.
You made it. That's the camp just there. So, not far to go.
You have a look out up on top of that rock up the top there. You can see right around with that bit of a rock up there, you know, with the little tree there.
seen enough you can find, man.